My brother's in prison. My sister cheats on welfare by pretending one of her babies is still alive. My daddy's dead and my mama weighs 312 pounds. If I was thinking straight, I'd go back home, find a used trailer, buy a deep fryer and some Oreos. The problem is, this is the only thing I ever felt good doing. If I'm too old for this, then I got nothing.
Like watercolors in the rain.